Okay, so I tried this once already, but for whatever reason, OBS didn't detect the screen. So I'm gonna play through it again, and it won't be my first time reaction, but I'll point out the things that I noticed again and save my judgments for later. So I'm just gonna get right into it. This is Overnight Apocalypse. It's part of the Boom League for Hot Potato. Let's do it. Make sure this thing detects. Okay, we're good. Yeah, I like to start. I mentioned before, it's a pretty good MIDI. The devil. I'm gonna switch back to the single. Oh yes, this part. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Alright, now, where did this blue key go for me?
Run.
Alright. I'm gonna say, just because I don't want to do that all over again if I die. Okay, I gotta pause for a second. Okay, I'm back. Oh, this part. Oh boy. I like this part. Hard though. Extremely hard. Alright. I'm sorry. I have to cheat you, Trev, because it's too hard otherwise. but there's a lot left that I need to teleport. Couldn't figure out how to get that secret. Down those stairs, it's easy to hop over those things. So, yeah, I totally forgot to mention that you, misaligned this off. I know there was one near that orb. I think, one of the areas underneath, a torch, like, torch platform was, misaligned. Maybe some other things like that, but overall, you know, having been hand-in-hand to different people, I thought it was fairly consistent. Obviously, I played through it this time a lot faster than the first time because I beat it once before already. But, yeah. I'll do a write-up for both of these maps. And thank you for letting me judge. That's it.